So I totally didn't get distracted listening to the music and forget to start stream. That is definitely not a thing that happened. But anyway, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dungeon. My brain is not with me today. I guess it would be an episode. Yeah, another episode of Dungeons, Dragons, and Space Shuttles. And greetings to you, Hellbond. I hope that you are doing well today. Let me go ahead and pull the game capture up, if my computer will cooperate with me. There we go. So, in terms of the title, mistakes have been made. Will probably end up going back over this later. So we left off last stream about halfway through the battle with the Tier 5 dragon. Because I was sick part of last week and over the weekend, I decided to just go ahead and record the fight offline, and then I could, tack it onto Friday's episode of Dungeon fr last Friday's episode on my YouTube channel. Well, I got my recording stuff set up, went through the fight, went back in to start editing, and realized that while it recorded audio beautifully, it did not record any of the game footage. So we have one very, very dead Tier 5 dragon that I harvested and managed to get two gray dragon eggs from, but no video to show of it. Oh, it's one of those things. So, I apologize for that. That was an error on my part. I should have done a test recording before jumping into the actual fight, and I just didn't think of it. So, yeah, that one was entirely on me. But we should have enough scales stocked up now to get a full suit of. Hi, Heather! To get a full suit of dragon scale armor once we finally get the crafting table for it. I hope that you are doing well though, Heather, and that your apartment isn't too freezing cold. What else has been going on? I actually spent the morning updating the mod pack, so that was fun. I totally thought that stream was going to be late because it was taking a while to update. And I know that they removed at least one mod, one of the backpack mods, and they updated a bunch of them to current versions, or at least more compatible versions. And then they added like 150 more quests, something like that. And the quest book did get a bit of a changeover. So, not much has changed in the Tier 1 section. Tier 0 is still completed. But apparently, they added like 100 some odd more quests in this Tier 5 of the main quest line. So we'll see how that goes when we finally reach that point. But yeah, it'll be fun. And I think that they added a few more things into like the white magic and black magic. Sections. It'll be a lot of fun. I'm curious to see how they expanded things out. And hopefully by updating the mods to the more compatible versions, or whichever it was that they did the most updated versions, it should help iron out some of the wrinkles in different things. And I apologize if I sound super tired. I'm still not 100% better. And unfortunately, when I get sick, my voice is usually the first thing to go. So we have two dragons to hatch. Two more fire dragons to add to the brood. Oh, geez, Heather. Your landlord really needs to get on to fixing your heat. This is getting a little ridiculous. Room for you in there. You're just going to go in there for now. Okay, so what were we working on that we were making? Whatever that purple stuff is. Get the following blocks so that we can continue the creation of the tool forge in the next chapter. Upon completion of this quest, you will unlock the chapter Ores, Alloys, and Smeltery T2. So, three blocks of steel and one ovium block. Please tell me that you can make this just as a regular block. And of course you can. Hey, Modi. Well, that's something at least. Okay, so you just put it in the smeltery. Fairly sure that there would have been an easier way of doing that, and I just didn't think of it at the moment. Have another block of steel. And at some point, I will need two more dragon names. Steel is made with blocks of iron. Of course, you can't make blocks in the traditional sense. I am doing all right, Muddy. Getting over something. I don't entirely know what it was. They're so cute. Okay, so while that's working, that also means I'm going to need to make a couple of more dragon horns to keep those guys safe. So, how does one make those again? Dragon bones and a stick. That's good news. Digging out cars sucks. And for those who missed it last episode, our little buddy Archer here has hit stage two. So not much longer, and he'll be ready to go for a flight. And it will be fun. Okay, those guys are still twirling. Hey Heather, if you could send some of that snow down here, it would be great. We're getting that kind of bitter cold that you normally get before snows down here, but no snow in sight. We've got a female and a male. And I need to go get the dragon staff. Jeez, -3? I don't envy you that weather. How hungry were you? 50. 50. Okay. Stay. And stay. Need to go make some more dragon meal. I needed to throw one of these iron blocks in to make steel. Which is one of the things I should have been doing while offline. But I didn't actually start anything else in those furnaces. I did, however, get a bunch of stuff put together to make some of the things in regards to progression. If I can think where I'm going in regards to bees. So yeah, that'll be fun. What else had I come up here for? Dragon That's right. Coffee and food are good things. Tea has been my go-to for the past few days. Look at them. Aren't they so cute? Tiny little terrors just sleeping away. Or 89, 100. I need you to follow me. Or actually, I can just put you in the dragon horn. There we go. Hello, game. Okay, thank you for not crashing. So we will need two more dragon egg or names for dragons. These two are gray dragons. And we've got one male and one female. Oops. I did not want to put that stuff. I wanted to put stuff in that chest. What am I doing? Currently running around like a chicken with my head cut off. That's going to take a while. But while we're waiting on that, we can start putting some of this stuff together, maybe. I am going to need that other block of iron. Wrong keybinds. So the iron hook. Helps if I can type correctly. Okay, so iron chain links. Three of those, so there's that wooden grip, which is sticks, and a copper ingot. I never seem to have sticks laying around when I need them. Rope, which is plant fiber, which are saplings, and a diamond saw. Unless I have some laying around, which I have four. I don't remember how many I need per rope. Only three. Okay. There's the two rope sections needed. And now for an iron pickaxe, which I'm pretty sure I have some of in storage over here. Are there any that I would actually want to lose? I can give up the smelting one. Hey, there we go, there's that quest done. So now on to backpacks. Which is leather, string, white dye, And a chest. Leather, string. Should have white flower petals somewhere in here. And a mortar and pestle in this chest. There's that. And then just need to make a chest. Common backpack. Then the uncommon backpack. 5 iron plates, an iron chest, and I do have some spare iron plates in here. Yay! Storage thing. All right, Heather, hopefully you can get some good sleep. Curl up with a pimer to keep you warm. That's got some pretty decent storage in it. And I apologize in advance if you can hear the construction from my neighbor. I'm not entirely sure what they're working on over there, but they're working on something. Else am I waiting on? I'm still waiting on that block of steel, which I need to throw more coal in there as I almost go running off of my staircase. Don't remember if actual coal works on it or if it has to be coal coke. Actual coal works on it. Or regular coal works on it. Okay, so almost done with that block of steel. Meantime, what is this? Holding this enchantment, holding is an enchantment added by Team COFH Core, can be applied to several containers added by the various thermal expansion mods up to level 4. For items that store items, each level adds 9 slots. For other types of storage, each level increases it by 50% of its base amount. Hint: try to enchant your new battery. Of course, you have to find or make an anvil first. biggest thing is, what did I do with the battery? I think I left it out here. I did leave it out here. Okay, so it doesn't work with the energy cell, which is probably why they said battery. Nope, because that enchant book is Shadow Step. Which is why I wasn't working on it at all. You don't go there, you go up here. You and the enchant book goes up here somewhere. Alrighty. If you're still not satisfied with the power that generates, place the refined canola oil on the ground and throw in a crystallized canola seed to make crystallized oil. Okay, so we have crystallized canola seeds. We need a bucket. And we need some empty cells. Which I'm pretty sure I currently have all of them sitting over here. Yes, we do. My poor floor. One. Might as well just try and do one at a time, otherwise. Ow. Could have the bright idea to grab multiple buckets, but no. Okay, now the question is, why aren't you working? You go there. And you need more canola. Which I actually do have some of. Yay! I wonder. Glass, iron plate, redstone server, which is 3 iron plates and 4 redstone ingots. Where did my bucket go? There it is. One more. There we go. Fortunately, this isn't meant to be a long-term solution. Nope, you come back here, because you are going back there. And then, what progression line was I working on? I have no idea. That's seed oil. Oh, up here. Energizer charges items that hold RF, FE, CF using its energy supply. So that's stone, Inori plates, silicon plates, an advanced coil. I need to empty out this chest at some point because it's getting a little ridiculous. Okay. So 12 Inori plates, 4 stone. Do I by chance have the stuff set up for this already? I do. Yay! Now watch, I'll actually have needed those materials for something else. But they're not terribly difficult to get. So, batteries. That's silicone, tin plate. You go up there. Stay out of the way for now. Okay, I don't have the stuff set aside for that currently. Battery! Ten Inori plates, a advanced coil. Okay, I don't currently have any Inori plates. That's empowered. I will need you guys, though. How does one make Inori again? Okay, so that's iron. Zap. Ten. Okay. So while that's processing through, advanced coil is 2 basic coils. There is a much easier way that I could have done that. Do you need gold? Which, after raiding all those dragon nests, is something that I have a fair bit of. Okay, tin plate and silicon. Just need to wait for these to finish going through the compactor. And I'm not entirely sure why, but I'm dropping frames left, right, and center. Doesn't normally cause this much of a problem. Silicone. That will be enough. Driver, pliers, hammer. Punch. Driver. Did I move them over here? Hammer is over here. Where did the pliers go? The world may never know. That's easy enough, two ingots, string, and sticks. You. Pliers, string, or ingots. There we go. Pliers. Nope, you don't go in there, you go in here. Yay, battery! Thought that I had to sneeze there for a second. Okay, so the battery leads to a whole bunch of fun things. The enervator. The enervator discharges items that hold RF, FE, CF, and stores the energy in its supply. Okay, so 12 Inori, stone, Ristonia, void crystal, advanced coil. That's not what I was looking at. Yeah, that is what I was looking at. What did I build? Oh, the energizer. Okay. That need 5 more gold. That's not gonna work, because why would that work? And a few more Inori crystals. You are not close enough to the bean. Now you are. Yep, back over here. Okay, so it is plates. And I thought that I had another one of these basic control things laying around, but apparently I don't. So we need circuit plates.